Good morning, everyone. I had requests to play Dreamcast and Nintendo 64 games on that device, R36s. Today we're gonna do Dreamcast, tomorrow N64, and I will do another video today about M17 handhelds, how to update and had a little bit better system. It's very easy, very quick, just copy paste, but you can see this on another video. Just enjoy that one. Let's play Dreamcast now. Before I will play that game, I just wanna remind everyone. Just remember, guys, update your device. Yeah, R36, or if you got 35s, just I put the link on description. How to update very quick. An easy setup, very quick manual, and easy for everyone who even don't know and never done it before, because it's a really better performance for everything, absolutely everything. The Arcos which one been here is from 1.5 year before. This means it's March 2022. That one is from September, end of the September of 2023. Was a lot of improvements and really just upload your system. Just you've got the link on the description. It's very easy, you will see.
Crazy taxi. It's party time. Let's have some fun. All right, let's go make some crazy money. Go ahead and pick a car and driver. Axel. All right, let's get it on. Hey, it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready?
What was that?
This victory strengthened the soul of
Okay.
Yeah. Choose your ride.
Oh, what it was. Okay, that's it for today. As you see, most of games is working pretty smooth, pretty good. I'm very impressed what the community of Arcos doing with this system. It's just getting better and better. Even is the same device in the same chipsets very often, but still working better most of games and the systems. Yeah, very, very good improvement. Just remember, guys, to download your better system, newer system, link on description, and update your R35 or R36s. Is exactly the same process how to update your system. Don't do this by Wi-Fi. Sometimes it's not working after update by Wi-Fi. I've got quite a lot of people which have told me they try to do by Wi-Fi and after the console is not working. Just flash your system onto new card, completely new card, something better like SanDisk, Samsung. 32 gigabytes is enough. Also your game card, just put on some better quality card. You will have no problem after this, instead of just make some data corruption or something like that. Okay, that's it for now, and hopefully you'll enjoy your day today. Bye, guys.